My problem is I just feel like I don't have fast enough reflexes, you know? I'm just kidding too.
Face me,
Shinobi. I don't think I'd see you. The power of the dragon's blood, that I will kill you as many times as it takes.
Holy hell.
The glory.
I can't time that one. Damn. Like dance dreams behind you. I feel like we're improving little by little. Game of Inches.
Face me,
Shinobi. I didn't think I'd see
you timed. Thanks, Audux, and thanks again for the raid. Appreciate it.
The power of the dragon's blood. Then I will kill you as many times as it takes.
guy has just so many moves. I have the memory of a goldfish. That doesn't really work well.
Face me.
Shinobi, I don't think I see you.
That I have no idea about what to do, other than just trying to dodge. That is just devastating to me.
The glory of Ashina.
Yeah, you gotta balance the deflections with the aggressiveness to break his posture. So, yeah. We'll get there. We're starting to see minor improvements. I say that and then I just take an arrow to the face. Time that. One step forward, two steps back. a fast learner, but I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Better though, a lot better. Well, one, I'm my own worst critic, and I tend to go for self-deprecation a lot. Makes me feel that much better when I finally do it. But a lot of it's me making excuses for explaining why I'm not that good at this game or this style of game. Never played Dark Souls. Closest I came to a Dark Souls game was Jedi Fallen Order, and that's just like Dark Souls light. So Syax. Just watched a VOD on the butterfly. Damn. Have a good one, Sias. Get some rest, my bud.
Power of the dragon's blood.
Thanks for stopping by, though.
Many times as it takes. The glory of Ashina.
Did play Dark Souls, and I feel it hindered me. It took me too long to get out of play because I expected my Dark Souls skills to carry me. It didn't. Excuse me.
Face me.
I do enjoy the challenge of fights like this, though. Mistimed all of that. Damn. He does 4 arrows.
The power of the dragon's blood. That I will kill you as many times as it takes.
Trying to get away.
Glory of Ashina.
This game is so good. I love Dark Souls 3, but the combat here is on another level. So you would think that me going from this into the Dark Souls games give me, I won't say an advantage, but I'd have an easier time with Souls after this.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you.
Mistimed that. Oh, I hit the wrong button, that's why.
The dragon's blood will kill you as many times as it takes. For the glory
yeah,
of
did
Asia.
It again. Instead of dodging. Yeah. Alright, actually, no, I should parry that and then dodge that. That's what I was. See? Not only do I stutter when I speak occasionally, my fingers do too. Probably have an easier time. Just switch deflects with dodge rolls. Yeah, that's what I've always heard about Dark Souls, is that it's all about the dodge. All about the rolls. With those heads.
The power of the dragon's blood that will kill you as many times as it takes.
He was slightly out of range. Trying to get a hit in when he went for the bow. Actually, I should have enough grave beads for upgrade. Yeah.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you.
Sheena branches into many places. You want to take a break from Generico?
The power of the dragon's blood.
We're making progress.
Kill you as many times as it takes.
Wrong button.
Ah!
Chase me!
Glory of Ashina.
Janisero. Close enough. Now, I'm real stubborn. Once I, like, get set on something, we'll be here until I beat it or I just give up. So, could be hours.
Face me,
Shinobi. I didn't see you again.
Wrong button. Why run? You only died tired. What's up, Afflicted? Oh, wait. That wasn't a death. Blood.
Then I will kill you as many times as it takes.
Jump over a sweep, then jump again. The enemy's head, you do good posture damage. So basically, you Goomba stomp them. Goomba stomp goal. Yeah.
Face me,
Shinobi.
Just so many little things like that. Wrong button.
The power of the dragon's blood. That I will kill you as many times as it takes.
There we go. Well, we're getting Makiri practice. I forgot we marked that previous death already. But with this boss, we're not going to kill him by whittling down his health like that. It's going to be from breaking his posture and getting the killing strike.
Face me,
Shinobi. I can't see you.
Wrong button. Oop.
The power of the dragon's blood. That I will kill you as many times as it takes.
Half a second too late on that. Half a second too late. we would have gotten the sweep jump and the that last Makiri, I think we would have gotten his first little bubble burst.
Whoop.
Oh, hello. Now, what do I have that might help here? Bubble burst. Bubble burst. Yeah, fuck you. not the sugar. Reduces my posture damage. I'm home, as you can probably tell. Yes, because I don't think your voice to text would
Shinobi.
Handle that too well. He's very savage with the bow. What's up, Neo? Holy hell. That was a good attempt. Teach him some integrity.
Face me.
He just needs a little integrity. Whoops. You son of a...
The power of the dragon's blood. That will kill you as many times as it takes. The glory of Arsene.
I got greedy. I saw his posture bar just climbing. I was just like, one more hit.